हेलो एवरीवन, ग्रीटिंग्स। टुडे इन मैथ्स वी विल डू स्किप काउंटिंग बाय टूज। हाउ टू स्किप काउंट? टू स्किप काउंट वी ऐड द सेम नंबर ओवर एंड ओवर। इट इज़ अ मेथड ऑफ काउंटिंग नंबर बाय ऐडिंग अ नंबर एवरी टाइम टू द प्रीवियस नंबर। इन द सीरीज वी कीप ऐडिंग द सेम नंबर each time to the previous number. We can start it at any number. So in skip counting by 2, we will add 2 fingers. 1, 2. Let's do it with the help of some example. Skip counting by 2s. Here we have given a series. In this series, we have 2, 4, 6. And we have to find out the next number. When we add 2 in 2, we get 4. When we add 2 in 4, we get 6. So next number will be, when we add 2 in 6, what will be the next number? After 6, we will count our 2 finger. So what will come after 6? Here will come 7. When we count 2 finger, 7, then 8. So we will get 8. When we add 2 in 6, we will get 8. So our answer will be 8. We will write 8 here. So we have one more fill ups. So after 8, again we count our 2 fingers. After 8, here will come 9, then 10. When we count 2 finger, we get 10. And when we add 2 in 8, we also get 10. So 10 is our answer. So we will write next number is 10. Now our series is completed. Let's do it with another series. Here in the next series, we have given 5. When we add 2 in 5, we will get 7. After 7, when we count 2 finger, we will get 9. And after 9, when we will count 2 more finger, what will we get? Let's do. After 9, count your 2 finger. After 9, here will come 10. After 10, 11. So 11 is our answer. When we add 2 in 9, we will also get 11. So 11 is our next number. We will write it in our series. In the next fill up, we will count again 2 more finger. After 11, 12. After 12, 13. When we count 2 more finger after 11, we will get 13. We will get 13. So 13 is our answer. We will write it in our series. After 11, here will come 13. So this series is also completed. Now we have again do it in another series. In this series, we have given 41. 43 and 45. After 45, we will count 2 more finger. After 45, here will come 46, then 47. When we count 2 more finger after 45, we will get 47. So here we will write 47. Now after 47, again we will count 2 more finger. After 47, here will come 48, then 49. When we add 2 in 47, we get 49. Or we count when 2 finger after 47, we get 49. So 49 is our answer. Here we'll write 49. This series is also completed. In this way, you will do skip counting by twos by adding the same number over and over. We keep adding the same number each time to the previous number. So, in the skip counting by twos, you will count two number in the given number to the previous number. So, This is skip counting by twos. I hope you have understood this. Practice it. Thank you. Have a nice day.